And today I am going to be doing a video with my stick insects. As you can see right there, there is one right there. Right there, yeah. I think that is actually Anne. I've named them. Yeah, she's got the green skin. Because she shredded hers into green skin for the winter. No idea why. Yeah, anyway, I got a new fidget spinner! I don't know why I got another red one, but this has the other rims, and this one is plastic. Spins bit for a bit more longer, but this one spins for 4 minutes. The other one spins for... No, this one spins for 5 minutes. The other one spins for 4 minutes, 50 seconds. 51 seconds. Yeah, so, without further ado, let's get into this video. So... They're very good as well. They do not actually run away. They probably will jump on the camera though, so just be aware of that. Come here, Anne. I'm seeing the camera. Anne! Okay, you stay up there. She does like to run off. No, Anne, no. That's the camera. She thinks the camera is my hamster cage. Yeah, look. So this is Anne. If you're wondering where I got these, I got them from my auntie and uncle, because their son, Evan, and their daughter, Emily, all have a load, and they gave some to me, and then I put them in this cage. Yeah, and they really liking it. I get them out a couple of times a day. Yeah, they're really fun. Also, I might be doing a video in a minute. Outside with Gabriel after I've done this one, maybe. Yeah, so if that... My dad has been laying down loads of grass because Gabriel used to do like penno spots and stuff like that. He used to like dig his boot into the ground. And there's like all grass is basically brown stuff right now. But our garden is very, very big. Very big. And the play shed kind of takes over half of it. Anyway, yeah, so I can't wear my football boots because my dad's laying down all the astroturf things. I might just have to wear my trainers. Yeah, I think I'll wear my trainers, and then Gabe will have to take shots at me because we don't have another. We only have one goal at the minute. We need to get another one. Gabe says he's going to get one for his birthday. Yeah, so that's what I might do in a minute. I don't know. I might do it after tea. I have to get this one uploaded as well. So yeah, leave a comment down below if you have stick insects and you breed them. Because I didn't get any eggs with mine because I forgot to ask for eggs. So I really wanted to get eggs as well because I want to see them like, they'll be like that big. I did! Before I started this YouTube channel, I did used to have these little baby stick insects, but I think they all went. I think they all passed away, because. I don't know, because I don't know, I honestly have no idea why they passed away. Yeah, so leave a comment down below, which is your favourite fidget spinner? Like, favourite colour. Oh, she's got off me. What's your favourite colour fidget spinner? Leave a comment down below. And yep, she's seeing the camera. Oh god, she's crying up the camera. Oh well, I'll just leave her. Oh god, she's going on to the blanket. Oh well. Yeah, so leave a comment down below what is your favourite colour fidget spinner. Because the people in my... There's like these year sixes keep coming into my class and they keep saying like... If you could have any colour fidget spinner, what would it be? And I really want metallic blue. And oh my god, where has she gone? Hang on a sec, guys. What the hell? She has gone on the other side of my bed. She has gone inside my glasses case. Oh, look, here she is now. This is Anne, the sneakiest thing. Oh god, sneakiest thing ever right now. See if she even wants to crawl on the camera. She probably will. Can you go back to your house now? Yeah? You look at me like, take me back to my house now or I'm going to do some serious damage. Okay, yes, I'll put you back in here. Also, leave a comment down below if stick insects can bite, because I don't think they can. I mean, nobody's ever told me they bite. But if they do, just leave a comment down below. There we go. Nice night in bed. I don't even know if they do go to bed. Yeah, so I might do a video outside. It's starting to get a bit grey and dull outside, so I might do. So yeah, leave a like, subscribe, peace out, bye guys.